Hi, it's Ping.
Penguin!
Oh, over here.
Penguin, come over here with me and get him the hell out the way.
The hell is he over your show? Your big ass head is looking the last bit.
The hell?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, we're back. We're back in the H-O-U-S-E. That's the
nice part.
H-O.
That smells good.
I can't do that by myself.
Go ahead and find it.
Alright, so the first thing we're talking about.
The first number uno!
Don't say uno.
What?
We'll do one.
Uno. Wait, say hi to Lady, she's part of the show.
That's my pet dog. Her name is Lady. She's a Yorkie. And she does dog things. But she's busy right now, so she'll be back later.
Anyways, so. Oh, ooh. Now this is real sensitive.
This is real sensitive.
Clingy people.
Clingy people we don't like.
Yeah. Listen, I don't like people who gotta, you know what I'm doing.
Oh, I'm sorry, go ahead.
They gotta know what I'm doing. 24/7 texting me, asking me, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? If me don't go out, you don't need to know my whereabouts.
Let them know.
Oops.
Let them.
Anyways.
Move your head, yo, Nikki. Move your head, better.
Uh-huh, Nikki, I told you about that. Sorry. Anyway. And, you know.
Sorry.
If you're not in my circle, then.
Not in her circle?
Kiara, please. If you're not in my circle, I don't really care. Anyways,
moving on to Dose.
Number two.
Dose.
Let me tell you.
I shot your two.
Shut up.
Alright, so.
Let me tell you guys what really grinds my gears.
What grinds your gears?
This is grinds my gears. Listening with Danny.
Hey, Shane Talk!
Big Time Rush. That show.
Oh my god.
Grinds my gears.
Rush is a waste of.
They sing about nothing. It's like the male version of Cheetah Girls.
Cheetah Girls is good!
Yeah, but they're, you know, I'm just saying. It's like the male version.
I like Cheetah Girls.
I don't. I like them too. I don't like. You know, Cheetah Girls should come up with another movie, Cheetah Girls.
What, is it fucking Australia?
Alright, so, that really grinds my gears.
Big Time Rush.
But SpongeBob, you better watch everything.
SpongeBob, who lives in the pineapple under the sea?
Alright, so, that show really grinds my gears. And George Lopez.
George Lopez is a shit, no one cares about you.
I don't like that show.
Moving on.
It's corny.
To Tracy.
Tracy. That's 13. Thrace.
Tracy.
And Stevie,
because
so much time together.
Oh!
Did you guys hear that Drake's getting sued for something, some little thing?
Yes, it was.
Listen, who would sue Drake?
It's Drake.
You don't want to sue Drake. Drake is like the best.
He's getting sued over the best I ever had.
How dare you? Really, though? That's some bullshit. You feel me? But it's whatever.
I'm riding with Danny's head.
Both. Okay. And also,
Trey.
Everybody, Tuesday.
Trigger Trey.
Watch Trey's show.
Tuesday.
On BT. What time?
28.
29.
29. Good day.
What time? Come on.
At 10.
Central. Just have your TV on BT between
8:30 and 9, 10 o'clock. Watch TV and you'll see Trey. Trey is the best.
There's a one eyeball.
But I have two.
Okay, that's
watch Trey. Support him. Dead ass.
So we'll come to your house and clean your cat.
Go and get that flush your album. Fish
down the toilet.
Thanks. And go get that Drake album. Thank me later. Let's keep him at number one. I. But anyways, we're gonna wrap this up with a song. I mean, not a lot. Did I say that?
No.
Okay.
Jesus. You don't want to tell a joke?
That's
wet joke!
Wet joke.
Oopsie. What number is 28 to 24?
I don't know, Kiara.
25!
Oh, Kiara, let me know if y'all think that. that's funny because I don't think that's funny. She's dying. Alright, my boy and girls out there.
What situation? You mean Stevie?
I holla.
He's fine.
Ping.
He's not gonna
out of here.
Kaylee! Fuck you!